I would hear the different songs and say, by and by, you'll understand it better. But the Bible says that I can get revelation right now. Come on, give God glory right there. That I don't have to wait till I go to glory in order for God to give me revelation. But I can get revelation right here on earth. He says, all you got to do is read my word and I'll give you revelation. Everything you need to know, he says, I got answers to this situation if you get in my word. Tell your neighbor, it's revelation in the word.
Revelation.
Hallelujah. But you got to read the word. You got to pick up the word. You got to study the word. You got to meditate on the word. And he says, I'll reveal some things to you. There's some mysteries that needs to be untapped. There's some revelations deep in my word. He says, if you read it, I'll share it with you. Come on, somebody say glory.
Glory.
And what I like about it, he says, I reckon that the sufferings of this present are not worthy to be compared. The little stuff we go through right now can't be compared to the glory that shall come. Somebody say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Verse 19 goes on to say, he says, for the earnest expectations of the creation. Come on, tell somebody, that's the whole world. Are you with me? He says, for the earnest expectation of the creation waited. Somebody say they waited. He says, waiting for the manifestations of the sons of God. Can I just tell it to you like this? The whole world is waiting for you to tap into your giftedness. They're waiting in earnest expectation. You haven't reached your best days yet. They're sitting back waiting, saying, I'm waiting for you, man, that God to come through. I'm pushing for you. Authority in this city. speak a word and cause it to obey. He says, when I decree a thing, it shall be established. Come on, bless God.